What's going on? This is your boy, JDR.
And this is Rachel.
With your relationship tip of the week.
Hold on, baby. You got a new look going on? Mr. Clean going on? Baby, you trying to show out?
I'm not showing out, baby. I just wanted to change up my sexy. You know what I'm saying? Just change up my sexy.
Okay, you didn't consult me before you changed up your sexy.
Look here. Let's not talk about my head. Let's focus on this topic today.
Yes, that's right. We got a great topic.
We want to talk about forgiving. And speaking of which, is there anything, you know, I've done to hurt you that you need to forgive me about?
Let me see. Wow. I am struggling to find something that you've recently hurt me about. I mean, you've hurt me before, but...
What?
Will you stop acting like... I mean, we're human, and you're human...
Hurt you?
Yes. I mean, I've been hurt before by things that you said, whether that was your intent is a different story, but I've definitely been hurt. I mean, it's just part of being human, but... Let me just say this right now and profess before all of these people.
What's that?
I am so proud of you because I literally am having a hard time thinking about what have you done here in the recent past that has really hurt me. And I can't think of one thing. I'm so proud of you.
Well, babe, I'm proud of you too.
What you about to say?
Nothing. I'm just saying I'm proud of you, too, for acknowledging that I ain't done nothing, you know? Sometimes you just act like I done something.
Well, I'm just so glad we can be in this place. Let's hope it lasts as long as possible.
But no, seriously, guys, when it comes to forgiving, too often we hold on to things that we should let go of a lot sooner. It forces us to be in this space where we're not happy, we're always angry, especially when it comes to that individual that you know, offended us. And there is this old saying, it says, you know, holding on to anger is like drinking poison and hoping the other person dies. And I think that is just something that we really need to consider when we will not let go of something that has hurt us and it is, you know, carrying on for a long time in our lives.
And it literally festers. Mm-hmm. And sometimes, I think you kind of touched on it, the person that hurt you or whatever they did, you might be angry at that, but that anger becomes residual to where you start being angry even at other people that had nothing to do with it.
Exactly.
And another saying that I've heard was, not forgiving someone is like letting them live rent-free in your brain.
Oh.
So it's like... Not only, that person is probably not even thinking about it anymore.
Baby, you just got even more sexy than me with that one. You say live in your brain rent-free.
Rent-free, baby!
Girl, that had a little depth to it.
That had a little depth to it.
Yeah, that was a little deep depth.
Yeah, I mean, well, you know, I can't take credit for, you know, where it came from. I can't remember where, but it just, things like that stick with me. Mm. Because when I'm in that situation, I have to realize, do I want to hold on to this and stay oppressed by it? Mm-hmm. Or do I want to break free and let it go? And that actually leads to the next thing I was going to say. It is so important to forgive because it allows you to be free of that anger and that hurt that you've been carrying for so long. I mean, I think God is a prime example. Mm-hmm. He forgives us. And as a result of Him forgiving us, we can kind of move on. Mm. But when you hold on to it, it's like tying a yoke around your neck.
Wow.
And pulling that hurt around.
Well, you know, I just want to close with this. You know, even in our prayer, you know, we ask God to forgive us as we forgive our debtors.
Yeah.
And if we're unable to forgive someone, how can we expect God to forgive us of the things we've done? Okay, if you like the tip today, please like it and share it with your friends and followers.
And don't forget to comment. Forgiveness is something we've all had to battle with. And so we would love to hear what you have to say.
And also, don't forget to follow us on Instagram and Twitter at RRCGroup2. And remember this, you were built to win.
So no excuses.
And until next week.
There you go again. Peace. Have a good one. He's going to get it someday, guys.